mind, will, and emotions are in your soul. Here is the fight. Jesus died to save this. He saves this by transforming this, your spirit. When your spirit is transformed and you start taking instruction from your spirit to your soul, it begins to transform how your body behaves.